Some people like trees in their yard. Some people like lawn ornaments. We've all seen them. Maybe you have some examples out on your lawn. Concrete ornaments have been part of our culture for more than a century.
But who exactly makes them? Jason Davis found the major culprits when he went on the road to a quiet little corner of southern Minnesota.
When we go on the road, there's a place I want to see.
It all starts in a most mundane way. Concrete has been a basic building material for more than 250 years. But at this plant in Kellogg, Minnesota, they use it in surprisingly creative ways.
When we get into them big pieces, the guy up here is working like heck to keep up with the pours.
Dave Speeding has spent the past 17 years making a vast range of concrete objects from a mixture of sand, cement, fiberglass, crushed rock, and water.
It's like when we were a kid playing in the mud. Only we get paid for it now.
Dave and Shelley, his wife of 21 years, make an amazing number of statues, decorations, water fountains, and lawn ornaments at their plant in this remote part of Minnesota.
It's a good way to make a living. Just a hard way of making a living.
SVJ Creative Designs is the biggest operation of its kind in the region. They produce more than 1,000 different pieces, ranging from their unique eagle on a globe to common or garden gnomes. It is very much a family business. The three kids may still be in school, but the SVJ in the company name stands for Shauna, Valerie, and Jeffrey.
Maybe the kids come back, take it over, and take it to the next level.
The latest level here at SVJ Creative Designs is a big step up. A brand new mold that costs nearly $15,000 is slowly and very carefully peeled away to reveal the biggest, most detailed, and dramatic concrete statue the Speedings have ever produced. If the figure looks familiar, it's because it was modeled after the man who made it. When painted by Shelley, the larger-than-life-size firefighter is indistinguishable from a bronze, but a lot less expensive.
You could have one created, but that's $25,000, maybe.
This, for bronze.
This is going to be $2,500, roughly.
Business, the family says, is rock solid. All it took was a lot of hard work.
It is, but everything's hard work if you want to make it a success.
Jason Davis, 5 Eyewitness News on the road, near Kellogg, Minnesota.